Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, one God, amen. Hi guys, my name is Agaya Sadiq, and I pray in Pope Crollis the Sixth Coptic Church, Nashville, USA. My favorite icon is the feeding multitude on a mountain. There were so many people in the back. They were so hungry. So there was one kid that had two fish and five loaves of bread, and the little child gave to Jesus the two fish and the five loaves of bread. And then Jesus was praying and blessing it, and there was a miracle happened. There were so many baskets, and then they were passing out the food, and then there were 12 baskets left.
Where do we find the story?
From the Bible.